friend Sunset invited Skidog and I out for a visit. So we got on the bikes and now we're heading to New Mexico. We left Chico in the late afternoon, headed out on the 99, got on the 70 and drove alongside the Feather River, which runs through historic gold country and is also home to a whole bunch of power plants. The 385 took us into Reno and we spent the night under the stars in the desert.